Joshua, look at this.
Little girl spottings continuing to be seen through the town?
This has to be a hoax. We got rid of them. They're opening the house next fall.
I don't care if they're reopening or not. I'm never going back there. We have to call Shadow and let her know.
I'll call Shadow and let her know. You need to get to school because you're late.
I don't want to go to the stupid mental school.
It's not a school for the mental.
You're just saying that because you get to go to a regular one.
At least you don't have to go to the school that Jamie's going to. She has to be there so early.
Mia, she gets to go to a private school because Patty likes her the most.
I wish Samantha was real. She's a better house mom than Patty.
Katie's back.
Joshua, she's gone. Stop it.
She's not.
She is. We got rid of her. She is gone. We got rid of her. We
pushed her phone. I just saw her.
You're lying.
No, you're not.
Shut up.
She's
gone.
No, she's back.
This is why you go to the mental school, because you're mental. Joshua, I'm sorry.
Get out of my way.
Joshua, is that you?
Help me, he's back!
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Thank you.
got up late.
Joshua, I need to talk to you. You were right. She's back.
You saw her?
Yeah. I know you said you don't want to go back to the house, but we have to. We have to find out why she's still here before they reopen the house.
Did you get a hold of Shadow?
I tried to call her, but she didn't answer.
How are we supposed to get to the house?
Uber. We can't go today because Jamie will wonder where we're at, and she's going to tell Patty, so we can't go.
We'll stop by her school and bring her with us.
We can't go. It's too dangerous.
It's either us going to die or all those kids are going to move in there. And we have to sacrifice ourselves.
You're right. Let's go.
Did you guys order an Uber?
Yeah, my name's Mia.
Hi. I'm Eric. Are you three ready to go?
Three?
Yeah, three. Where'd the little girl go?
Little girl?
Hey, can we go up to the high school? I have to pick up a friend.
Sure, it's your dime.
Wow, they've changed the house. No, they have manners. Big waste of bringing mine.
What are we gonna do? Stab the demon to death?
No, this is actually to stab you.
Not that good.
Come on, let's check the rest of the house.
They completely changed it. So now we're here. What do we do?
We should probably check the secret room.
Wow. They've done a really bad job covering this all up.
I can't believe they're gonna reopen the house after everything that's happened here.
They'll clear the way.
What about you?
I'm in crutches. At least give me a break. Watch out, I got this.
It smells so creepy in the daylight.
Say that again. The further you go, the creepier it gets.
Well, where is this creepy? Does Katie. I can't believe this is in the house.
He even goes back further.
If we can't go to Katie, Katie will come to us.
What do you mean?
Just come on.
So I brought the stuff for a seance.
But I don't have a lighter, so could you go find one?
Yeah. What is that for?
It's to get her blood. All right, here you go. You didn't have to get so much. That is disgusting. Now we burn the paper.
What are we doing here?
Katie came to me and warned me there was a demon. When you guys were at the hospital, I came back to get rid of the demon.
What happened?
Watch.
The dog ate the possessed bone, and then the dog got possessed, and then it bit you, then you got possessed.
And then I died.
So who's possessed?
Since I died, the dog's possessed now.
So how do we kill it?
Destroying everything that the demon has possessed.
So Joshua.
Mia!
Joshua. I know what I have to do now.
I want it! Now move!
Are you sure you want to do this?
We don't have a choice.
If we don't get the demon inside the bear,
then you'll have to kill me. Before we kill the dog and release the demon, we have to find a spell.
To get the demon inside the bear before the demon gets into you.
Correct. Doggy!
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 Dog!
Give me the book and you hold the bear.
Demon apprente, demon be gone.
Intrepid the bear! Intrepid the bear! Intrepid the bear! Intrepid the bear! Joshua, come out!
It's too late.
It's too late.
It's too late. It's too late. It's too late.
It's too late.
Fight.
Did you know this was the first shirt you wore when you met me?
No, that was the first shirt I wore when I met Joshua.
Mia, it's me, Joshua.
You're lying. What did I do? What have I done? Oh my God! Joshua! Joshua! Is that take me, not him? Katie!
Yeah.